A good time of Shabbos tonight is Shvii shel Pesach, the seventh day of Pesach. We commemorate the great miracle of Am Yisrael experiencing Kriyas Yamsuf, the splitting of the sea, of the Reed Sea. The Gemara says, Kosha lezavkan k'kriyas Yamsuf. That for Hashem, so to speak, to bring two people together in marriage, to make a shidduch, is as difficult as the splitting of the sea. The Gemara in Pesachim also says, Koshin mezonosif shel adam, that parnosa and livelihood is also as difficult as the splitting of the sea. Now we're not only commemorating a past historical event, but as the Alter Rebbe says in the Kutta Torah, the very same godly energy is taking place today. So Hashem is splitting the sea today. The implication is that if Hashem is splitting the sea and creating these miracles, we also have the miracle of Shidduchim and of Parnosa. So it's an auspicious time to pray for success, both for marriages, for Shidduchim, and for Parnosa and livelihood. Good Shabbos, good Yom Tov.